Jesus, we may hide from casting sin on me. Now, come, everyone, it is time for the fifth annual Sesame Travel Dance. Two circles, one small, one large. Ready? Large circle. Yeah.
So the great and really challenging thing about working on a classic is that everyone comes to the table with all of their own memories of the story, all of their own experiences. In a show like this, childhood experiences, and all have ideas about how these characters should be portrayed. But the beautiful thing that happens in a rehearsal room is that we have to figure out how this particular group of people tells this story, and to figure out how that informs their take on their character, the way that they inhabit and embody that character. What matters to them about that character is something that we spend time discussing so that it's not just an abstracted, separate idea. Like, what does this character need from me as an actor? What is my service here? And then to really put people in relationship with each other and invite them to see each other and to see their scene partners really clearly and to play for real with that unique individual standing in front of them.